Now this is a whole new issue in ornamentation to think about. It's almost inconceivable that nothing would happen on the repeat of certain movements. Maybe I'll try a little minuet actually. This is what Weiss wrote. So maybe this was how Weiss might have played the repeat. And listen for the little color at the cadence. Now what's happening there? We get a semitone clash. And resolves on that lower string. Very much a German Baroque style, and that's easily replicated on the guitar. Sometimes they didn't even resolve them.